What's up, YouTube? I'm back on my second video of today. This is Taki Taki. I don't know why it saying those two saying those two phrases always get to me, but this is 10-minute dance challenge with Ken and San Jose. Right now I'm at 489 subscribers. We are 11 away from 500, y'all. 11. I can't thank y'all so much. Thanks for just sharing. If y'all have been sharing, you've been promoting me, thank you so much. I appreciate it. We are living away. Keep on sharing. Keep on subscribing. We're almost there, y'all. I'm just waiting to see that 500 mark. Cause I know there's going to be people that's going to unsubscribe so I can see 499 again. But it's going to make me so joyful to see 500, y'all. Because I've been grinding like crazy. But let's go ahead and get into this video, though. Just keep on sharing. Keep on subscribing. And sooner or later, I'll be able to see 500. I mean, we're not going to stop there. I'm not going to start the video right now. We're not going to stop there. We're going to keep on shooting because we're going to shoot to 1,000. We're going to shoot to 2,000, 3,000, and so on because this ain't the end. You know what I'm saying? This is halfway to 1,000. That's why I'm so hyped. This is halfway to 1,000, y'all. Let's get it, man. I'm just hyped. We're going to get into the video, though. 1, 2, 3.
Yo, what's up, guys? So today I'm back with another 10-minute challenge with my little bro.
Whoa!
Kenny!
Unicorns!
Oh, no!
Airplanes!
Every time Kenny and I do a video together, he spends all my money on smoke bombs and confetti. Kenny is gonna have 10 minutes to try and pick up a full-length masterclass routine. How do you feel about that, Kenny?
There's a lot of different emotions playing in the room right now. I see like sadness, happiness, anger right there.
Today, we're gonna do Taki Taki. When I did this originally, it was me and Chachi. So do you think you can fill Chachi's shoes?
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it, we'll just learn the routine. We'll figure that out later. There's only one thing left to do.
What?
Start the clock.
I'm not gonna start it, you can start it.
I'm not gonna start it, you start it.
Well, I don't have a phone, so.
I don't either. Cool, let's do it. So the time it starts on her lyrics. So it goes 6, 7, 8. You say you wanna top, top. So that's on the snare. Boom. Now this is the part where you have to be Chachi. So you just, try to be like her. You go, Yeah, now when her and I did this, it's gonna be a little weird. So I'll just stay like a step away.
Okay. Why?
I'll show you the video. Just that.
Oh no. Oh gosh. Definitely. Yo.
Oh, that's not it.
I don't think he wants to do that.
Freestyle. Oh, just. You could. You could.
Get off me, man.
That's it. That's the whole routine.
From the top.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 20 and a 2.
Five minutes.
6, 7, 8, and 1. A lot of people want to learn how to pick up choreography faster. Yeah. What's your best advice?
Based on like what I experienced is like really listen to what the teacher, how they teach it to you, the timing, and then once you hear the music, do your best to match it up with the beats and really memorize like what you're doing. Everything else will come pretty easy.
And ow, 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 diggy, diggy, dig, ah, boom, boom, two, 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 two.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
What do you want to do?
What time is it?
9 minutes.
Go for it.
Let's do it. Here we go. 5, 6, 7.
He say he wanna touch it and tease it and squeeze it. Well, my piggyback is hungry, man. Yuck, and you need to feed it. If the text ain't freaky, I don't wanna read it. And just to let you know, this tsunami is undefeated. Ay. Puri sobresale de mi traje. No traje panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que tú crees que tú no sabes. Dice que no quiere.
Taki, 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 rumba.
9 minutes, you pretty much got it.
Yeah, just that moment right there. We killed that though. Oh shoot. She's wildin'. Grab it, stop it. Really close to 10 minutes now. What do you want to do?
One more time.
Alright, let's just go through just the parts that you messed up on. So the beginning is 7, 8, a 1E and a 2 and 3 and. Whoa,
10 minutes.
Oh, 10 minutes.
Yeah, all right, let's go. Whatever. Let's go for it.
Let's get it. Woo! That was a really great high.
Let's go.
All right. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. I feel
boy. He say he wanna touch it and tease it and squeeze it.
All right, so I think you just need the ending, the timing on the ending a little bit. So it's after here, this push around. Then you kick your left first. You go left, right, left, whoa.
Whoa.
All right, you got it?
This is it.
Let's go. Here we go.
Touch it and tease it and squeeze it with my piggyback. It's hungry, my nigga. You need to feed it. If the text ain't freaky, I don't wanna read it. And just to let you know, this punani is undefeated. Ay, booty sobresale de mi traje. No traje panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que tú crees que tú no sabes. Dice que no quiere taqui taqui. Taqui taqui rumba.
Whoa, oh, oh, oh. He caught it that time.
Careful when you come through my way. My body already know how to play. The work it keep it tight every day. And I know you need a taste. Now ooh, I'm falling in love. Give a little ooh, get it well done. Dance on my ooh, make a girl wanna run. We keep moving till the sun come up. Porque I am the party. It's a fiesta. Blow out your candles and have a siesta. We can try, but don't know what can stop me. What my talkie talkie wants, get my talkie talkie gives.
This is where I was like, come on, Kenny. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, good.
Come on, Matt, for yourself.
Kenny, you have completed. Round dance.
What's my time?
The official time is 11 minutes 51 seconds.
Dang it.
What did you want?
Wanted like 1 minute, like 9:50. That's actually like, I'm so proud of myself because that, you know, not a lot of people can do that. So.
No, it's really crazy. When I did this the first time, I said, if anybody gets under even 15 minutes, it's absolutely insane.
And it's a good skill to have. You know, things are gonna happen. You're gonna need to like switch spots and change things like a minute before you go on stage and perform, you know?
What's actually like going on in your head when you're dancing it for that last time?
If I'm doing the dance and I think, okay, this is next, like don't second guess yourself, just go. Because like, if you second guess yourself and it is right, it'll still look like you're second guessing yourself.
Yo, so if you guys like this video, make sure you click the like button, comment below, let us know if you want more 10 minute dance challenges. Of course, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, all that stuff. What else should they do, Kenny?
Watch what we love to do, our passion, our lives.
Eating?
No, like following us on social media.
Oh.
You know, get to see what we love to do.
Well, if you want to see more of me and Kenny, we have like 7,000 videos on YouTube. So go watch that, learn some of our tutorials. Any last words, Kenny?
Who's your next victim?
Ooh, I don't know. You guys should comment below who should take the 10-minute challenge next.
Smoke bombs, unicorns, airplanes, buildings.
Always spending
why the building?
Always spending my money.
I have a feeling what they're going to pick next. You know what I'm saying? They already got Bailey. They already got Kenneth. I can already picture who's going to be next. But comment down below who y'all think will be next. Because I have a pretty good idea. But maybe not. It's between three people right now. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. There are all my little bits. If y'all do want to see another reaction, I'll do it when I get home, most likely. So comment down below what y'all want to see, and I'll get to it as soon as I get home. But I'll catch y'all with the third one. I'm not a role model.